In this video, you will learn a quick and super easy way to find dofollow and nofollow links. Hi, it's Mary from seopowersuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you won't miss any upcoming tutorials. Before we delve into covering dofollow and nofollow links, let's briefly clarify these terms. Nofollow and dofollow are attributes assigned to hyperlinks on web pages. They play a crucial role in determining how search engines like Google treat these links. Nofollow links are those that have the nofollow attribute in their HTML code. These links are essentially telling search engines, hey, don't follow this link, and don't consider it when calculating search engine rankings. Nofollow links are often used for user-generated content, sponsored links, or any other situation where you don't want to pass on SEO juice to the linked page. Now let's talk about dofollow links. These are the default type of links you usually encounter. They don't have any special attributes and search engines treat them as endorsement, passing on link authority and contributing to the linked page's SEO. Dofollow links are crucial for building a strong link profile and improving your website's visibility in search results. So how do you find this elusive nofollow and dofollow links? Let's break it down. I will use SEO Spyglass, the backlink software for link audit and research. Launch SEO Spyglass and create a project. The program will take a few moments to gather the backlinks from the selected sources and load them to the project, as well as will check the overall domain metrics. When it's done, switch to the backlink section, click the Update Factors button, and then select the backlinks page info alone. The software will scan the backlink pages directly to check the presence, the status, whether it's dofollow or nofollow, and the anchor details of the backlinks in real time. Pay attention to the links back column. This is where you will see the necessary link statuses. And that's it. Now you can identify nofollow and dofollow links making just a few easy steps. Remember that both types have their own place in the digital landscape, so use them wisely to optimize your website's SEO strategy. If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more valuable tips and tricks to optimize your website's performance. Until next time, take care and happy optimizing. Goodbye.